Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Dynamite and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape. Dynamite.
You ready?
Hurricane.
You ready? Let's go.
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. We have been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the biggest championship fights of all time.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
Dynamite with a solid right.
Nice leg kick.
Boom, right on the button. Landing it well to him. Dynamite's blocked that strike.
And connects with the jab. Looking for a body shot.
Hurricane with a solid sidekick.
3 minutes.
Checked. Nicely done, too.
Big hook.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Hurricane.
Good leg kick.
Strong kicks by Hurricane. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Clean punch.
Big kick just missed.
Oh, good power left kick. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Dynamite with some big kicks.
Oh, nice body kick.
Big roundhouse kick.
Seconds remain in the round, Joe.
Kick lands.
Good jab.
Nice combination.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight.
Good body kick.
Right,
round
strikes.
Comes to a close. An excellent round and a big knockdown from Dynamite.
There was a huge moment in that round and a huge moment in this fight.
Second round. Hurricane with a good left kick to the midsection. That huge head kick was blocked.
To the body.
Quick slip of the right.
Oh, over the top.
Good left hook there. Very nice shots landed.
Solid leg kick by Dynamite.
Oh, big shots.
Wow, check out this stat. Leg kicks landed. Good connection with the strike.
Look at that. Oh, my.
Oh, hammer fist.
With her leg kicks. I'm surprised this fight's not over. Hurricane with a left. That's a great block of the punch. Hurricane with the jab. And another. Dynamite with a strong leg kick.
Nice body kick, though.
Big swing and a miss. Dynamite with a left kick to the midsection. Nice parry there.
Big punch.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
That punch was blocked. Hurricane gets caught with a kick.
Nice left hand.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice parry there.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
To the body. Good head movement, nice slip. Dynamite with a solid leg kick.
And a nice jab.
Just misses with the left. Good leg kick. Solid jab by Allen. Head kick is blocked. Hurricane with a solid jam.
Nice leg kick.
Great use of the kicks. Good defense with the parries. Allen gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
showing some good defense here. That's a solid straight.
Hard kick lands. That cut's definitely getting worse, Mike. Strikes keep getting through to it, and it's going to continue to open up. What a great round this fight.
You ready? You ready?
Round four, championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender, hanging tough, looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back-and-forth battle. Joe, we've made our way to the fourth round in this championship fight. What do you look for now?
The championship rounds show who put more time in, who put more focus, more dedication, more energy, more intensity in training camp, and who has executed their game plan better in the first 15 minutes of the fight.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side. Solid punch by Hurricane. To the body. Dynamite with a good leg kick.
Very nice.
Big roundhouse kick. Good job blocking the punch. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
3 minutes.
Dynamite with a kick to the body. Joe, that's a nice leg kick. Excellent jab by Allen.
Check that one.
Joe, she connects on another solid kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Look at that. Nice.
Good job blocking the punch.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Big roundhouse kick. That huge head kick was blocked.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
And there's a nice straight by Allen.
Oh!
The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice leg kick. Very nice. Really missed with that right hand.
Head kick! Oh. 20 seconds.
Hard jab.
Close to being stopped there. But this championship fight will go to the fifth and final round.
What an incredible fight, Mike. They've given us 20 minutes of highlight reel footage. I cannot wait to see how this ends. Here it is again from another angle. And here we see it from another camera angle.
You ready? You ready?
Five minutes remain in this title fight. Dynamite with a kick to the midsection. Blood dripping. Battle continues. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Clean straight punch.
Head kick.
the strong kick.
Joe, as we break down the fight, her primary weapon has been head kicks.
Looking for the single.
With an elbow to the head.
She's working for the mounted crucifix. She's moved into side control. Nice elbow. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
3 minutes remain in this fifth and final round. Dynamite's back inside control.
Keep those hands high.
In half guard now.
Hurricane caught by that elbow.
There he goes. Back to mount again.
Half guard. Again.
Excellent posture here.
She's showing some good defense here, keeping control of that arm.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Good leg kick.
Great exchanges.
Strong left by Allen.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
Plenty on the clock.
Trying to take the back here. Full guard here.
They go the distance. Battling for 25 minutes inside the octagon. Now, the judges will render their decision, and we'll find out who will leave with the belt. We are awaiting the judges' decision. This was a close contest with a lot of action back and forth.
I agree. Back and forth action. A very, very close fight. An excellent contest to watch, and I'm not really sure who the winner is. And round three, another great, accurate shot. And here we are in round four. We see another shot landing right on target. And in the final round, excellent timing again on that strike.
The decision is in, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 38-27, Hurricane. Judge two scores it, 50-45, Allen. And Judge three scores it, 50-45, for the winner by split decision, and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Allen!
Dynamite remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.